has a stellar amateur career of more than, I believe, 300 fights, a lot of experience. We all know that Cuban fighters are born to fight. Ever since they, I believe, they turned 5 or 6, they're already being bred to think about the Olympics down the road. So in Cuba, you have fighters who are just incredible, incredibly talented, naturally gifted. And so obviously Lara's no exception. He did knock out Ronald Hearns and Alfredo Angulo in his last fights. Most recently, he won a 12-round unanimous decision over Austin Trout in December of 2013. Let me introduce to you a fighter who nobody wanted to fight. A fighter who everybody feels that he's the most dangerous fighter at 154 pounds. He has a record of 19-1 and 12 knockouts. De Guantanamo, Cuba, Erislandy, Lara.
Primero que todo, buenas tardes a todos los que están presentes aquí, tanto hombres y mujeres.
Quiero... He said he wants to thank everybody here, you know, all the women, all the men here, everybody that came out.
Quiero darle las gracias a Golden Boy, a Jaime, a Team Lara, a Showtime, por darme la oportunidad de hacer la pelea pay-per-view.
So he'd like to thank Al Heyman, our advisor, Golden Boy Promotions, Showtime, Steven Espinosa, Team Canelo, Team Lara, good friend Mike Bata, James Lehaw, and you know, especially Showtime for giving us the opportunity to be on pay-per-view.
Y también quiero agradecer a mi esposa que está sentada ahí con mi hijo por venir a este lugar, San Antonio.
He'd like to thank his wife for coming from Houston down here to San Antonio with his son here in the front row.
Y quiero decirle a todos ustedes que tienen más nada que hablar ya el 12 de la escuelita de la escuela cubana. Voy a llevar el Canelo a la escuela, nunca pasó a la escuela, lo voy a llevar a la escuela yo.
He says there's no more to talk about, the fight's made. July 12th, we're going to take Canelo to Cuban school. He never went to school, so we're going to have to take him to school.
Yeah, gracias a todos por estar aquí.
And thank everyone for being here, and you know, the Ladder fans and San Antonio fans are the best fans in the world. Thank you.
Gracias, Lara.